Visit Sesame Street on the web at www.sesamestreet.com.
These great products from Sesame Street. Get ready to take a trip to Grouchland with Sesame Street and Sony Wonder. First, check out the adventures of Elmo in Grouchland Sing and Play, new on home video. It's a trashy, tuneful treat with 9 Sesame Street songs, including 3 from Elmo's new movie, The Adventures of Elmo in Grouchland. Plus, it's got bonus footage, an episode of the hugely popular Sesame Street segment Elmo's World, which has never been available on video before. Then there's the Adventures of Elmo in Grouchland soundtrack on CD and cassette, featuring performances by Vanessa Williams and Tatiana Ali. Plus, as an extra treat, Elmo also personally recounts all of his Grouchland adventures. Once you've been to Grouchland, you'll never want to come back. So stay a little longer with the Adventures of Elmo in Grouchland Sing and Play on home video and the movie soundtrack. For down and dirty fun, Sesame Street style. What's your favorite song?
Bob Bob Black Sheep is my favorite song. Next to Twinkle Twinkle Little Star in the Alphabet Song. What am I gonna do?
You don't need to choose with Kids' Favorite Songs, new on home video from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder. It's a countdown of 9 all-time favorites that's sure to hit a high note with everyone in your family.
Row your boat.
I've been working on the railroad.
Take 15 sing-along treats with you wherever you go with kids' favorite songs on CD and cassette.
I've got it! I know what my favorite song is!
With the best love tunes on kids' favorite songs, you'll always have something to sing about.
It's Elmo Palooza!
Elmo Palooza, a song-packed video, CD, and cassette with everybody's favorite monster of ceremonies and an all-star cast of friends. Laughter and Sesame Street fun for the whole family. Elmo Palooza. Buy it now on video, CD, and cassette from Sony Wonder.
It's Elmo's world.
I think I'm gonna make a train.
Inspire the creativity in your child with Create and Draw an Elmo's World CD-ROM. Now even the silliest of squiggles magically comes to life. From Sesame Street.
Look for these great products from Sesame Street. Oh no, while out on a shopping trip, Big Bird and Maria get separated in Big Bird Gets Lost, the latest addition to the Kids Guide to Life series.
Me lost? I thought it was you who was lost.
Luckily, Academy Award winner Frances McDormand is on hand with helpful advice that reunites the two shoppers in time for Snuffy's big birthday bash. And there's more helpful advice on Ernie Gets Lost, the new Kids Guide to Life book and tape set. In it, Ernie shows children how to avoid losing their way and what to do when they get separated from a parent or caregiver.
Really?
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah.
Growing up can be a little easier with Sesame Street's Kids Guide to Life series with two all-new stories.
Is it a story about the circus?
No, it's about a whole lot more. Elmo and guest star Dennis Quaid help Kelly learn all about telling the truth in this new, totally original video. And on book and tape, The Emperor's New Fur teaches that telling the truth is the noble thing to do. Collect the other titles in the series, Learning to Share on video cassette and Big Bird's Band Plays Together on book and tape. You can count on Ernie to make learning numbers a musical delight. He's dropping by the Furry Arms Hotel to give Humphrey, Ingrid, and Benny the Bunny a song-filled lesson in 1, 2, 3, Count With Me. It all adds up to a ringing good time. And on CD and audio cassette, you'll have a great time singing along with all your Sesame Street pals on kids' favorite songs, a musical treasury of best loved classics. It's time to get silly with Sing Yourself Sillier at the Movies, new on video. Movie reviewers Oscar the Grouch and Telly Monster give the thumbs up and down to 8 silly Sesame Street songs.
This is a movie that is definitely Oscar-worthy.
And there's more musical mayhem on video cassette with Sing Yourself Silly. Then jump up and shout with the Count, Bert, Ernie, and Oscar the Grouch to the wacky sing-along fun of silly songs on CD and audio cassette.
Now that was silly.
What makes exercising really fun? Elmo Size, made exclusively for home video, featuring special guests Cyndi Lauper and the Sesame Street Kids, all hopping, stretching, jumping, and laughing their way through a feel-good musical workout no kid can resist. What's your favorite Sesame Street song? You'll find it on Sesame Street Platinum All-Time Favorites. It's a fun-filled who's who of Sesame Street superstars singing 20 best-loved hits.
Once upon a time, Mother Goose tried to teach her son the art of rhyming, but Simon can't master the subject. What's a mother to do? Find out in the special Sesame Street presentation of William Wegman's Mother Goose, a wry and whimsical retelling of 24 classic nursery rhymes, starring William Wegman's canine companions.
I'm glad you liked it, Simon. It's got good rhythm.
Only from Sony Wonder, wherever children's videos, CDs, cassettes, and book and tape sets are sold.